Okay. Hello, dear friends. Good evening. Such a beautiful, beautiful evening. And loser unboxing. I bought it. Nobody pays me. So maybe you can already guess what it is. And now let's take a look at my new phone screen. I put a matte, non-slippery cover already. You can see it. And I'm happy with what I have done. Clean it up a little bit. So this is it's a piece of protection and also kind of plastic. You know, the other day I got it break out, and finally I got a new one. Now we can put in the oh my goodness, is this bended? I hope not. Not. Wow, this is quite fancy. Okay, so this looks a little bit too thin, but here is good, and the back is usually not damaged, right? So should be good. And so this is a loser unboxing. And anytime if I get a sponsor, then it's called a winner unboxing. And I am not getting anyone sponsor me. I bought it myself. And I think it's a loser unboxing. And I am proud of loser unboxing because that's some product that I love. Why do I buy this? Because it's thin. And I use it because I need to put into a clip. I do not have this clip. But when I use gimbal, use iPhone, use tripod, there is a clip. It needs to be very thin. So I choose this particular one. Now let's see how I do it. I have not seen the picture, but I do not think I need to see the picture. Step one. So I think this one covers this very much. I think then there is no point to have that protection. I'm going to use these two. Okay, so that is it. My tape. Try it.
What I'm doing here. Just use my eyeball. Should be okay. I am so professional in putting protection. Let's see if it works. Oh my goodness. Maybe that kind of no sense, right? Put two layers. I should put this layer on the bottom and then the non-slippery layer on top of that. Anyway, who cares? It is anyway just a protection, so. Not making sense. Makes it stronger, doesn't hurt. So this should be this. I have too many layers. Too well protected. Many layers. Does it work well? Dun, 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 dun. And I like it because it's a thin and need something to need some more than just a finger, but oh gosh, look, I am so good. I only use my finger and I can make it. Oh, look at it. Can I still use it? Feels a little bit. So that's it. Let me see if I can take a picture of myself. This must be the... And it still works. That is not that bad. I'm a little bit too much, right? It works. Do you think this will be better than this one? At least this is thin. Let me see if I can put on my gimbal. This one is okay. Enough room. Let's see this one. Is it not that bad. Yeah, it is usable. Yeah, it is usable. That is good. This is usable.
When it is too thick, this will not be usable,
but this is still usable. Not bad. At least I can have something fancy for some moment. There is a line and it does not really damage the use. I can still use it, so not a big deal. It's more protected by just one piece. Why it is not comfortable here? I didn't make it right. Now everything is comfortable in place. That is good, right? Don't you think so? Loser unboxing. I have some other loser unboxings. The other day I bought this one and it's so unbelievably inexpensive. So I bought it and it's new. If you can guess the price, you cannot say no to this because it's so inexpensive. Nobody can say no to it. See how it works. Okay. See the colors. The color works with my skin tone. See the color. Not bad, not bad at all. Not bad at all. We do make up now. Quite covered. Okay, this one, another loser unboxing. I bought something. I never open it up because I'm waiting for the moment to open up with you together. Okay, there seems no point. I just damaged it. I bought it already. And this color, okay, that's just so gauchon. Look at this color. I think it's pretty good. Oh, almost no color. Little bit too light. Or maybe I am too dark. Anyway, that is it. It's still within my color tone. Another loser unboxing. This one. Go to Costco to buy anything, they always have a double or quite a lot. me try it. It feels good. It feels good. It feels very smooth. Feels very comfortable. Anyway, that's the user unboxing. I think I have one more thing. I am the biggest loser in the world. Is this a little bit too much, this one? Should I take out this piece? Yep, that's it. I have no complaint. Bye bye friends. I love you. I really do. Do 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 do. Bye bye for oh. This has some color. Yeah. This is